two.
Oh, that was riveting. We're going to try that again. I said y'all ready for contestant number two. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time in presentation category, make some noise and welcome to the stage contestant number two. Here's how it works. Our panel of judges have prepared their own questions. So now, we will ask each finalist to pick the name of the judge, who will then ask the final question. Ladies, you'll have 30 seconds before you hear the sound of this bell. Good luck. We begin with South Carolina. Hello, South Carolina. Please pick out the name of the judge. Thank you. Judge number five, Amy Teagarden.
Recent polls have shown a fifth of Americans can't locate the U.S. on a world map. Why do you think this is?
I personally believe that U.S. Americans are unable to do so because some people out there in our nation don't have maps, and I believe that our education, like such as South Africa and Iraq, everywhere like such as, and I believe that they should, our education over here in the U.S. should help the U.S., or should help South Africa, and should help the Iraq and the Asian countries, so we will be able to build up our future.
Thank you very much, South Carolina.
Judge number eight, Perez Hilton.
Are we worried?
You should be.
Vermont recently became the fourth state to legalize same-sex marriage. Do you think every state should follow suit? Why or why not?
Well, I think it's great that Americans are able to choose one or the other. We live in a land that you can choose same-sex marriage or opposite marriage. And you know what? In my country and in my family, I think that I believe that a marriage should be between a man and a woman. No offense to anybody out there, but that's how I was raised, and that's how I think that it should be between a man and a woman. Thank you.
And distinguished panel of judges, how are we all doing tonight? For your consideration and approval this evening, I am contestant number two, and my name is Luna Mercedes. And tonight we are making history. We have two contestants going to represent this wonderful nation in the States and Kentucky this coming summer. And first and foremost, may I just say, I'm very lucky and very blessed to share this privilege with Nikki Chin. So let's hear her, a round of applause for her as well. Because this is history tonight. And if I'm going to go down there, along with Nikki, to represent Canada, our girls should not be a stupid girl. We're going to be smart, articulate, intelligent, glamorous, and talented. And we have come up with some incredibly strong packages to take on these American queens when we get down there this upcoming August. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. So thank you and enjoy. It's definitely going to be an amazing evening. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two, Miss Luna Mercedes. Give it up, everybody.